clearly, we want to see this process continue, move forward. We want an eighth day and beyond so that people can be returned to their families. And that applies to all hostages, whatever category they may happen to be in. But it's also up to Hamas. And again, I can't speak to their intentions. I can say that I think this process has clearly been beneficial.